You're recording. I can cut that out.
I came up this last year, Randy.
Yeah.
Popped up on this edge on the little 140 and put my foot down and locked. There was no ground and I ended up down by that tree.
Oh, geez.
The bike was still up here.
Fucking wearing me out. I'm gonna have to. I had to work all week.
I don't know. Look at way up there.
Well. Wow. Hey, what was it last year that Jones went up this?
Where do you go up the right?
I think I'm gonna go that way.
Right through there. Yeah.
I'm surprised it's not ready. Or...
Oh, it is once you get up there.
Yeah, it always is. It used to be that you get out of between those trees.
This side looks worse this year than it did last year. That looks very bad.
It's all bad. He just let off the brake, go faster.
Go!
I almost did it. Fuck. Now I just gotta get down. That's a good one.
I fucking flipped and rolled down the mountain. I'm fucking laying in a pile of brush. Here's my bike if you want to see people.
There's when I came up.
I don't know. I broke your helmet. I broke your helmet. Yep. I made it right there, 15 feet from the fucking top.
Yeah, you're there. What happened?
Pulled off the ground. I was sitting on my tank.
That's always good.
And then I turned around, started coming down, and I was skidding, and my front tire washed and turned. I was down here in this wood pile.
and I went down up here, so I rolled. That wood pile stopped me. Right when I turned around, I said, now I gotta try and get down from here. And 2 seconds later, I was down there in the ditch.
Is that a KTM fender?
That's what it looks like. Is Randy trying it? Trying to pick this thing.